Okay, so we're gonna be in Jerusalem in 30 minutes.